I play the piano.
Euphonium.
I love choir.
Saxophone.
And the organ.
Piano and guitar.
The flute.
The band.
Trumpet and the piano.
And a little bit of guitar.
We're really lucky here at RHS because we have over 50 concerts a year.
We work with visiting conductors and groups such as the National Youth Choir of Great Britain.
Back in January, we did a joint concert with the training Royal Marines Band, and they're one of the best musical organisations in the world.
Being a new student at the school can be daunting at first, but the staff are very welcoming, very enthusiastic at their job and are always keen to help you.
Academically, I study music A-level and music technology, and then in my extracurricular I study singing and double bass. I got a music scholarship in year 7 and that's the reason I came here, and have been overwhelmed by the amount of facilities that are here and have been continually updated throughout when I've been here. The pianos that we've got are amazing and I love using them.
I'm a member of the Chapel Choir, which is a group of 50 plus singers, and not only do we participate in regular services in the chapel, but we also go on amazing trips abroad.
The school marching band plays at divisions and also concerts. It has a long and illustrious history, which dates back to almost the founding of the school. We also go on overseas tours. We've got one coming up this summer to Canada.